Took my first breath with the muddy Brazos bills into the Gulf of Mexico, with a skyline that's colored by chemical plants, put bread on the table of the working man. The working man does his best to provide safety and shelter for kids and a wife, giving a little of his soul every day, making overtime to keep the wolves away. I was barely 13 when the company man tried to be my daddy's grave. It happened on a French-owned tanker ship, spent a poison to the Galveston Bay, with liquid fire filled his lungs and his eyes, silenced in immortal cries, cold in the grip of the stinging pain. Well, he fought like hell. That was sick as a dog, but he made a recovery despite the odds. Settlement came and we moved out of town, where the sky is ahead with the final clouds. He's still alive, he's doing good, he's in his 50s, born and out, and he's pinching his pennies. So I'm going broke with every song I play, cause now it's my turn to keep.